A box containing memories more than 100 years old, found hidden in an old school just before it was renovated. And tonight, Ashley Hardway shows us what's inside.
The Metzgers were among the leading citizens at the time.
It's a piece of Latrobe history, 130 years old.
Anybody and any organization could submit things to be included in this time capsule. This is from the annual meeting in Baltimore in 1882 of the Grand Army of the Republic, the Civil War veterans who lived in Latrobe.
The capsule was placed inside what is now known as the Second Ward School. During renovations, a janitor found it. Now all the pieces sit in the Historical Society's office.
There were a lot of things relating to the schools that had been here. Latrobe originally had just a one-room schoolhouse. It was expanded to two, then to four. This was replacing that four-room schoolhouse, and it was the first high school in Latrobe.
The photos are in mint condition, showing the students who attended and put together the capsule. Handwritten letters, a photo of the 1880 Latrobe Fire Department, even learning materials were inside.
Can you imagine giving first graders something like this now?
The Latrobe Area School District recently sold the building to a local church. It will likely be demolished, but the history is intact.
Being able to look back at some of the people, you know, there are letters in here written by some of the town leaders at the time.
If you would like to take a look through that time capsule or any other piece of Latrobe history, you can do so any Tuesday or Friday that the Latrobe Area Historical Society is open. We're in Westmoreland County. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.